No, 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 shake!
I know! The stupid pirates must have buried the gas line down there.
I told you, 14 inches!
You tell me a lot of things, but that doesn't mean I have to listen.
Whoa! Shake, stay right there. I'll go get a flashlight.
I got it.
Come to me and taste the future.
Taste what? Hey! Free sandwich!
But beware.
But you just told me...
Look, I'm 1,000 years old. I know what I said. Beware.
Yeah, you beware. I'm eating this. Hey, whoa! Where the hell is this?
You'll know in time.
The question is, will I care? Probably not.
Oh, my God. Shake? That is no ordinary sandwich, Shake.
Oh, my God, Albert. Do you ever have anything good to say? It's a free sandwich.
It's not a sandwich at all, Shake. It's the Brood Witch.
The Blue Witch?
No, the Brood Witch, Meatwad. Brood Witch.
Wait. Wait, say what?
Brood Witch.
The Blair Witch is here?
No, Meatwad, the Brood Witch.
I'll tell you what it is, friends. It's shut up and let me eat it. It's a sandwich. 2 pieces of bread and some meat. Just a little flavor, just a little taste in my mouth.
What's going on?
Shake, get rid of the damn sandwich. If you keep it here, you're gonna eat it, and then you're gonna die.
No, I won't. I'm not gonna eat the whole thing. See? Oh, God! Okay, look, this is irritating.
It's the Brood Witch, Shake. You're chosen.
I haven't paid taxes in 6 years. I'm not getting busted by a sandwich.
Then you must find another with an appetite for insanity.
Hey! You dumb? Eat this.
I heard what that boy said. I ain't eating junk.
You're gonna let this guy scare you? Go on. Wolf it down, dog.
Well, I don't know. I mean, is the mayonnaise fat-free?
You're a dog.
Because, you know, it's not the calories that get you, man. It's the saturated fat.
Wolf it, you mutt!
Meatwad, no!
Hey, did you hear what I called him? He can't do jack about it. Hey! How'd you like Mr. Sticks? He was a real treat, wasn't he?
Yeah, Joe said you guys had a little run-in, but... He's a decent guy. I mean, once you get to know him.
Bull crap! I know that guy was all over you with his axe.
No, that don't sound like Jerry. Not a Jerry I know. Took me to Merry Christmas. Which is a strip club. Merry Triple Xmas. You see what I'm saying?
Give me that sandwich!
Wow, so you saying it was fun?
Hell no, that son bitch had an axe.
I don't understand how there's such a lack of appreciation for that... backlight coming through the glass of the jars that the brains are in, and it just looks cool.
You've seen that.
Why move it? That's the point of putting it next to the window. And right. I'm sure you've
because
explained that
yeah.
to Kathy, but she
no,
obviously doesn't
move
get
the
it.
Bed, but there's no, you know, there's, I can't even argue with it.
Ugh, fucking ridiculous.
So if I want to move the bed... Hey, isn't it that guy?
What's with the toilet seat, right?
Oh, what the...
Jerry, no! We're cool! It's cool, man! We're
shake,
cool,
shake,
Jerry!
Shake, shake, shake!
Victory is mine!
Well, what about the sun-dried tomatoes?
Ugh! Yeah, I picked them off, because they're disgusting.
The Brood Witch cannot be taken apart or disassembled.
Well, obviously it can, because that's what I did.
Well, you better put them right back.
Put them back where? I ate the sandwich. It's gone.
Congratulations, you passed the test. You've fended off the last temptation of the Brood Witch.
Really? Hey, what do I win? Hell no, I'm not marrying this bag of bones.
Seriously?
Yes, seriously.
All right, congratulations. I know that I said the last one was it, but that was the last temptation of the Brood Witch. You passed again. You're something else.
Yes, I am. What do I win now?
Free brain surgery.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Hey, wait a minute.
Now eat 'em.